the eyes of a ranger, the unsuspecting stranger had better know the truth of wrong from right. 'Cause the eyes of the ranger are upon you. Any wrong you do, he's gonna see. When you're in Texas, look behind you. 'Cause that's where the ranger's gonna be.
So, Walker's gonna be out of the office for the next few days, helping to recover. I need you to work a case with Perez.
Okay. All right, cool.
You want me to get the details from Cass?
No. No, the opposite. Actually, you're gonna fill her in. You know who Victor Ziff is, right?
Yeah, the tech dude. Big personality.
One and only.
What about him?
He's missing. Left his cell phone behind, hasn't made any contact. He just kind of dropped off the face of the earth. Troopers suspect foul play. Oh.
Ranger Burnett, Ranger Perez. This is one of my attorneys.
Just one?
He doesn't think that I should be talking to you at all. Look, I just want to get this over with. I have no idea what happened to Victor.
As you told the original investigator?
Yes, and I also told him that there's no reason for me to be involved in his disappearance. Victor and I ended things a long time ago.
And yet you're still running his foundation.
We started that company together. That's been the hardest part.
What do you mean by that?
We're getting a divorce. Pretty straightforward, but the cost of my freedom is our company.
This is Mr. Ziff's office. Here, I can access his computer for you.
Welcome to Ziff Wow. Enterprises. Welcome to your future.
Thank you. Are you going to find him?
We're going to try.
Would you do $7 billion?
That's easy. I'd buy the Red Sox. What about you?
I would buy an island in St. Lucia.
Okay.
Oh, here's something. Trade secrets of a guru. Ziff's assets.
Wow, looks like he owned half the city. He's bought and sold dozens of condos, office buildings. He could have had his own house flipping show.
Oh, except that one. He couldn't sell that one.
Wait, pull that up. All these multi-million dollar listings, and Ziff buys a warehouse that makes futons.
Love a good futon.
He sells all the other ones, but he keeps this one.
Mm. Well, there you go. That's why.
He couldn't sell it. It was red tagged by the city. Structural damage.
Okay, so the Ziffs own a warehouse that they can't use or sell.
Mm.
That sounds like the perfect place to bury a body to me. This is the address right here.
Wait, did you hear that?
What?
Gun.
Wait, no, Cass, wait, no, damn it. Dispatch, this is Barnett. Shots fired at our location. I'm gonna check it out with Ranger Perez now.
Texas Ranger, shoot!
Whoa. It's a toy. Victor Ziff.
Alive and well. Oh, I was right about the gun.
Technically, faking your death isn't a crime.
Mm.
Anyway, now that you found me, can you please call my assistants?
We don't work for you, Mr. Ziff.
Care to explain these?
Ooh.
My Elena's waiting for me, okay? In Moldova. She's why I did all of this. Love.
Love?